Oh my gosh, look at that. Mom, look at this.
Oh wow.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, I bet this really is pretty at night.
That's huge.
What?
This is huge. Yeah. It doesn't look nearly that big in the vlogs. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Wow. Navi River Journey, let's go straight ahead.
You want to do the ride or?
Navi River Journey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, look at that.
Yeah, look at that. Wow.
Oh my god. Mom, look at that.
Wow.
Oh my god. That is so pretty.
This is a lot bigger than I thought it was going to look.
I know.
Look at this.
Oh my gosh.
You can't do this without.
Trip and we're in Pandora. Oh my god, Pandora is amazing. Look at this, guys. Look at this. We're right underneath the floating mountains and there's a beautiful like waterfall thing beside us. I cannot believe it. This is so beautiful. But what do you guys think about Pandora?
Oh, it's amazing. It is amazing.
We're in Pandora, Dad.
Well, it's amazing here. It's just amazing.
However, I am looking really forward to seeing it at night because I think it'll be
it'll look really good. You can see how they have this place decked out for night.
We just rode Navi River Journey, which was amazing. The effects in that ride and the animatronic at the end were just spectacular. And it had air conditioning. So
that was high tech, man. I'll tell you, it was all of the, you didn't know whether what you were seeing was a projection or real. It was really nicely done. The best tech I've seen from Disney. Except, of course, for the ride we're waiting to get on, Flight of Passage.
Yeah, well, we have a Fast Pass with Flight of Passage, so we're going to wait for that. But we're just going to explore Pandora a little bit. I'm going to get some pictures here. And then we'll talk to you when we go on Kilimanjaro Safari, because that's our next Fast Pass.
New best friend.
We're a family, so.
Let's hug up. It's your friend who's been worried and
okay, so we went to Kilimanjaro Safaris, which you saw some footage of. A lot of the animals were sleeping, so it was, I mean, it was good, but we should probably go back at night when all the animals are a little more active. But we're gonna go back to Pandora now because we have a fast pass for Flight of Passage. I'm so excited. Dad, you've been waiting for this ride, Flight of Passage.
This is the ride, the one I've been waiting for.
This is the ride. Hopefully we can get on it.
Get on there.
Hopefully we can get on it.
I don't want to ever get off it, but unfortunately they kick you off it.
It's hot. It's hot today, guys.
It's hot.
Animal Kingdom is humid.
It's hot and humid, man.
Gotta keep drying off here, but we are, we're getting up. Pandora is beautiful. I wish I could stay all day there, but we got a lot of pictures taken. Got to meet Russell. He was so cute. Took me to see all the little pictures on his board and gave me lots of hugs and kisses, and so we have nice pictures of that. So yeah, but we're super excited to ride Flight of Passage, and we'll give you a review after we get off the ride. I can't believe we're going on this ride. Oh my God. It's gonna be so awesome. Look how pretty this is out here.
Look at this.
Wow.
Non-alcoholic drink?
Non-alcoholic drink. They have a strawberry margarita.
Oh, that looks good.
Alcoholic. I haven't tried it yet. But we just got off a Flight of Passage too, which was amazing. It was so good. We got a fast pass, so we got on it in like 15 minutes, but I really should talk to my dad because he was the one that wanted it. So what did you think?
It was better than I could have imagined it would be, you know, because there's no way to really know except what I had read. And it's like Star Tours, but it's so much more immersive and individual, and you're right in that screen, and everything's completely redone. You may have seen the movie Avatar, but everything here was just like Pandora invented just for this ride. And it's really so cool, and you're screaming and you're holding on and things are flying in front of you. It's so great. And Fast Passes was amazing. It's like they have a whole other section of the ride that allows us to actually get in quickly on Fast Pass. We were in like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Otherwise, the wait's almost 200 minutes here. It's hot and humid, not a great day to be standing outside, but I would deal with the humidity to get back on that ride again because it was just amazing. I was so happy.
And I was very, very hesitant. So if anybody is very, very hesitant, I don't like fast rides. It's a Small World is my favorite ride. This, I would almost get back out of line and get right back in.
Yeah.
Awesome. That was really great. So much fun. Thanks, Emily, Ashlyn, for getting us the fast pass.
Yes.
You're welcome.
Getting up at 3 in the morning and doing
it.
It does make a difference.
I know. Well, we're going to head over to the Festival of the Lion King show now because it starts at 1. So we have to head back the other way.
Oh, no.
But we're excited. We did the ride. That's a huge thing off of that Walt Disney World bucket list. So,
watch a show.
Yeah, we're gonna go watch a show in air conditioning now. Just